doing this and it's really touching.
Yeah.
Exos cleans it out. Calms that down.
We're out here at Screaming Eagles with no Expo. And we're going to do a maiden on the T6. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. Got an E-Fly 32 with a Castle 75 amp. I'm running on a 3200 three cell. Fucking nose heavy like a bitch. That's full throttle. Way fucking too much heaviness. See how they're doing? So slow.
Then I made a podcast. You want to reflect my chin.
Yeah, you do.
I don't.
This thing's supposed to make me, supposed to be a trainer.
Yeah.
Slow.
Try landing it. This power, this resource is not. I don't feel comfortable with it. I feel like it's gonna drop out of the sky.
I don't need it, man. Fly, flip for days.
How's it? Yeah.
So you got a crosswind across there. It's kind of straight to face.
Ah, here we go. Well, now I'm too far out. God damn it. I don't want to run out of battery.
It's full of power. All right, I bet you get 6 seconds flight time out of thing.
You know, I don't trust my batteries. They've been sitting for 3 or 4 months. I topped them out. I mean, I balanced them, but you know what I'm saying?